我哋外人咧就覺得即係佢同阿屯門娜娜咧就個關係咧撲朔迷離啦，但係根據 Happy 伯咧自己講啦 ，it's just a platonic relationship， 一個係一個柏拉圖式嘅關係啊。It's not like he wants sexual favor from her， 咁佢就唔係話咧對佢有咩啊不軌嘅企圖。純粹就當佢係一個後輩啊，一個女啊，或者一個知心友啊 ，simply treating her as a daughter， a bosom friend 係咁樣。咁 over the years 咧，佢其實咧係俾咗 as much as 200,000 係俾咗20,000啊嗱嗱嘅喎嚇。咁呢個會唔會網民點睇咧？啊，咁佢算唔算係個 sugar daddy 咧？嚇，咁就根據阿 Happy 伯自己講就唔係啊 ，not a sugar daddy 啊，純粹係朋友。咁啊，嗱嗱識到阿 Happy 伯呢啲咁嘅朋友，真係三生收到啦！啊，嗱，可能咧嗱嗰啲啊 friendly hug 朋友式嘅擁抱，咁呢啲當然係有。係會有啦，咁啊，可能啊 ，friendly kiss 都會有。哇！呢、這個真係唔係 Happy 伯啦，真係哇！我俾佢嚇死咗喺我面前咁。咁我覺得有一個網民咧就講得最啱啦，就係佢話都幾廿歲啦，係嘛咁老啦啊 ，Happy 就得啦咁。我絕對同意，我絕對同意嚇。啊，聽講咧就啊 Happy 伯咧就 live on his own 啊，一個人咧就住一間500尺嘅公屋。咁by Hong Kong standard， 咁呢個係唔錯啦嚇。咁係咯，我希望咁屯門娜娜繼續努力啊 ，keep happy but happy。If you are happy， it goes a long way in helping you live a longer fruitful life。